People say, oh, seeing all this, you must be depressed. And I said, no, no, I am maybe an incurable optimist. I am a people-oriented conservationist. I have been all over the hills in India and enjoyed being with people in the natural world. I became interested in pursuing an occupation as a field naturalist when I was just 14 years old. Today, what is happening is that a small minority of people are benefiting from the kind of development which leads to degradation of environment, and the damage is allowed to be imposed on very large masses of people. As a scientist, it is my responsibility to document this properly and bring out the consequences. In particular, I am proud of my involvement in the formulation of the Biological Diversity Act, empowering people to use their own practical, experiential knowledge of the local ecosystem, local biodiversity, to document it, and their understanding of how best to manage it. It gives voice to the people to say that this is the kind of conservation we want. This is the kind of development we want. There was a lot of criticism for what I was saying and distortion. I said, I don't care. So long as it is empirically correct, I don't care if it is politically incorrect. Nobody could dispute my scientific credentials. And so I could be very confident and say, no, I will stand my ground and I will say what I want to say. What we must have is inclusive development and inclusive nature conservation. Join us in catalyzing change. Join generation restoration.